Hey guys, Dr. Clary, DMV chiropractor. I'm here today with Paulina. What's going on?
Everything.
It's been a while though.
Yeah, it's been like 4 months.
Yeah, like a few months, right? This is like your third time, though, right?
Absolutely. And it won't be my last.
How did it go the last few times you were here?
It was good.
It was good?
Yeah, it's always a relief. I get to move better when I leave.
Okay. Like the hair, it looks good.
Thank you.
Something different for the new year, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so we're going to assess your movements.
Mm-hmm.
And then after that, you know, we'll adjust, stretch, and then massage, okay? All right. Ooh, okay. Do you feel that?
Mm-hmm.
All right, let's go to the other side. That's tight, too.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, why you wait so long?
I don't know. That's because everybody then came and took all the appointments.
Took all the spots.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's go backwards. Okay, all right. Let's take a look at the shoulder movements. I like the tattoos.
Thank you.
Those are pretty cool. Check out the tattoos right here.
Mm-hmm.
That's nice.
You need to get some.
Who, me?
Yeah.
I'm too scared. It's like they're just going over one spot at a time, you know.
It's the noise.
I can't take it.
It's the noise. That's the irritating part.
Okay, that's not too bad.
I don't know about this one. This one. This one give me problems.
Yeah, I hear it pop.
Mm-hmm.
But is it painful when it pops?
No, it's not painful when
it pops. It's not painful?
No.
Okay. Okay, all right. So let's rotate you a bit. No, you're good. Okay. Okay. All right, let's have you stand up for me. Let's have you bend forward. You let me know what's going on.
Okay.
That's as far as we go.
Yeah, that's it. That's all we got.
That's all you got.
That's all we got.
All right, both arms up.
I should have been back.
Let's have you extend and go back for me. That's as far as
that's we it. Go. That's all we doing.
That's all
right
you
there.
Got. Okay, so you're like, so basically you're right here somewhere. Okay. All right, okay. All right. Okay, let's have you, I'm gonna have you face down. I'm gonna apply pressure. Okay, no pain though, right?
No pain.
All right, so go ahead and lift this whole leg off the table for me. Okay, that's as far as we're going that
way.
Yeah,
that's it.
Let's lift this leg. All right, that's as far as we'll go with that. Okay, all right, okay. All right, let's have you sit up. Toes are done and all that. Not really.
Yeah, they done.
What, you about to get them done?
Let's take the socks off.
What you got up under there?
Jeez, take her out first.
On a trip. All right, you're good. Okay, so let's have you stand up for me. I'm trying to see your arch. Okay. Now, as far as the arch, you don't have a whole lot of arch, especially. So you do understand what happens. So this tends to.
Yeah, this one had plantar fasciitis.
So you did have this foot right here?
Yeah.
Plantar fasciitis?
Yep.
Okay, so it's a lack of arch right here.
Everything.
Yeah. So typically when that happens, it rotates your tibia. So mm-hmm. The tibia rotates, then it affects legs, thighs, your hip alignment as well. So that's going to affect your hip alignment. And also your lower back. So we'll work on your feet. We'll adjust it. We'll do some myofascial release type stuff for you. All right. We'll do everything. All right. All right. So we're going to go to the other room and we're going to get you adjusted. We're going to do your upper back first. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
The target is to try to get this area here and then here. Okay. Out. Relax. Oh, you're tight. Woo. Usually, that's a whole lot. My goodness. Wow. Deep breath. Out. Good. One more time, deep breath.
Out.
Good. Okay, so let's do your joints. And then after that, we'll do your feet, your low back, your neck, and the white strap. Okay. Good. Well, that's a nice ring.
Thanks.
Relax. Good. Let's go to the other side. Okay, good. All right. Now, let's have you on your back for me. So you may hear a little bit of popping, you may not, it all depends, okay?
Mm-hmm.
So just relax. Good. Okay. Okay, relax. Good. Good. Okay, so now we're going to work on some of the extensors, some of the flexors, okay, just to kind of like loosen them up and then relax them a little bit, okay?
Mm-hmm.
All right, so slide upward for me a little bit. Okay, so you have to let me know if you feel any pain with what I'm doing, okay?
Mm-hmm.
So close.
Let me do my job.
I love your feet.
That's what they want to see.
Now they be paying top dollar to get these fit foot videos right here.
And it's 109 for the free.
You guys are crazy. Okay, good. So now we're going to work on the flexors, which is the bottom of the foot. See, I couldn't get this done because I am so ticklish, like my feet.
But when you get your
feet, It's different.
More pressure.
Trust me.
Like, I'm very ticklish on my feet, too. Like,
really?
Yeah, my husband touching my feet, I be like, go ahead. Why you keep bothering me?
Yeah.
Like,
yeah, I can't. Like, I'm just super sensitive.
That's how I feel when I go to the nail salon and they like do a little.
Oh, yeah.
And she do it on purpose. She'd be like, oh, you tickle? And then she's
that's funny.
Yeah, it's different. It's when they do it, it is. It's very sensitive. I think the maybe the oil is helping.
Yeah.
I'm mad I gotta walk on them now.
Hmm?
I'm mad I gotta walk on them after this.
You mad you gotta walk on it.
Hella chopping me to the car.
Okay. How does that feel?
Great.
Good. All right, let's go to the other one.
I'm about to put you on my website for foot massages.
Oh my gosh.
You'd be surprised they're gonna start booking. I just want a little percentage.
I'm gonna tell my nail tech Jenny she need to get her shit together.
Just do a little rub down, smack the back of that leg, and kick you off the chair. Okay,
hunty. That's what they do on your leg. Don't.
Smack your legs a few times, make it jiggle.
They call it massage. I paid $10 extra for that, man.
The bottom. Right. How does that feel?
Mm-hmm.
Deep breath. A little something. Good. Deep breath. Yeah, relax. Good. Okay. Slowly bring it back for me. Good, just a little bit of a pop. Let's go to the other side. Same thing. So, hand on the hip. And you're gonna slowly bring it back. Okay. Slowly bring it back. There we go. Nice.
That was a good one.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
That's crazy because this the shoulder that always be irritating.
Irritating you?
Yeah.
It's probably like super locked. But we're gonna stretch. We're gonna do a lot of movement with it today. Okay. So I need you to relax as much as you can. Okay.
Yes, God.
Not too bad?
Not at all.
Not at all. All right, let's go to the other side.
Jesus Christ.
Deep breath. Oh,
yes, God. Oh my God, that felt so good.
That was a lot.
Mm-hmm. I felt it from my rooty to my tootie. Yep. In that order.
I'm gonna bring you up. Good. Yeah, you got a lot of relief from that one.
Yes, I did.
Everything else was so tight. Much better. Look at that. Okay. You feel the difference?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
That's why I keep coming back.
Like a bubble here now. All
right. Don't stop with a deep breath. Good. Okay.
Oh, you saw that? With the... That's what happens when you get relaxed.
Oh, that was Crystal, right? Only a kid's ever done that to me. She was so embarrassed.
My husband coming in here. You know how to set the whole ball on fire.
Deep breath in. Good. Another breath. Feel a deep breath in. All the way out. Another breath in. All the way out. Good. And one last time. All the way out. Good. How was that? So I want you to start a deep breath in. Good, relax on me. Good. Deep breath in. All the way out. Good. You're doing one more breath in. How was that?
Good.
Another breath. Perfect. Okay. Deep breath. All the way out. Good. Going again. All the way out. Perfect. Let's start with that deep breath in. All the way out. Good, we're going again. All the way out. One more time. That deep breath in, all the way out. Good. Another breath in, all the way out. Good. And one more time once you're ready.
Just let the arm drop just like you are doing. Take a deep breath. Let it out. Drop the arm, let it drop. There you go. Deep breath. Let it out. Drop. There you go. Nice. Nice. Let it drop. There you go. Good. That's the shoulder? Mm-hmm. Yeah. Good. Perfect. Okay. All right. Deep breath for me. Out. Deep breath. And let it go. Good. Perfect. Good. Let's go to the other side. Good. And just relax. Deep breath. And just let your body go. Good. One more time. Deep breath. Deep breath. Nice. Drop this leg down. Perfect. Good. Let me know when. Mm-hmm. Right there.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Good. Deep breath. Out. Breath in, out. Good, perfect. Deep breath, out. It's gonna get tight again. When you feel it, let me know. Right there?
Yep.
Good. Perfect. Okay. Deep breath. Out. Out. Good. You're gonna straddle the table, so both legs gonna be like this. Yep.
No, I'm super duper tight everywhere.
Everywhere. Deep breath. Out. Good. Perfect. Let's go again. Deep breath. And let it out. This side now.
All my fat parts out today, baby. It's okay. They like a little cushion.
Mm-hmm. Now you got a complaint, have you? Exactly.
Been with him for 13 years. Not at all.
Deep breath. Let it out. There we go. Okay. Let's go again. Deep breath. Out. Come back. And let it go. Good. Perfect. This time, both legs on the table. Out. Yes. Good. Uh-huh. Deep breath. Out. Good. Perfect. Okay. You're going to face this wall for me. All right, keep the arms drop, okay? There you go. Just relax. Good. Deep breath. Good. Deep breath. Out. Let your body go. There we go. Nice. And this time, you're just gonna put your hand like this, okay?
Out.
Same thing on the other side. Deep breath in. Nice.
I'm gonna bring you straight back. So start with a deep breath in. All the way up, we're going back. Good. Let the breath out. Perfect. Good. Let's switch. How was that?
Good.
Good. We're going to switch sides. Mm-hmm. Start with that deep breath in. And all the way out. Good. Tiana got a pop out of me just now. I told him I'm the hood proctor. Come on up.
What happened?
Oh, come on up. We're going to start your massage.
How do you feel?
Good. I feel better. I was real tight.
Yeah. You really needed the stretch. Yeah. Just can't be 6 months from now.
I can bend over now. I wasn't bending there.
Oh, yeah. Let's bend again. Let's see. Look at that.
Yeah, it's a difference.
Yeah, you're touching the floor, actually.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, compared to
the
first, when you first came in.
Yeah, I couldn't when I first came in. At all.
Magical.
Don't wait that long.
I'm trying not to. Every time I go on the site, I'd be like, this time don't work, this time don't work. I'd be like, where all these people coming from?
Right. Out of town. Literally out of town.
I know. I saw one come from Virginia, right?
People come from Houston, Virginia. Everywhere. Virginia, like, Virginia, they fly.
Sweden.
Sweden, yeah.
Sweden.
Sweden, yeah.
Oh,
mm-hmm. Yeah. Then we have, like, Jamaica's ambassador.
Yeah.
So, yeah, like, they come.
That's why I can't get no appointment. Well, make my appointment today.
You got it.
Take a deep breath in. All the way out. Take a deep breath in for me. All the way out. Deep breath. All the way out. Good thing for me. Deep breath in. Good, another breath in. Alright, how do you feel? Yeah. You feel good?
Yes. What time y'all close? Y'all, you do home visit?
I do.
Yes.
Indeed, that's good. Thank you.
You're welcome. Ooh.